I don't know what it is, so let's go find out what it is. Can we get back up there? Not great at this stuff, so... I thought would happen. So I have to pull my glider. Okay. Oh, we got it. Whatever it is. Well, that's interesting. That was different. And it's a battle shrine? Huh. I didn't realize they weren't affected by the rewind. What the? Come on, friend. Do I even get to keep the stuff that goes in my inventory?
Thank you.
It almost didn't make. Soldier 3 spear. Now that we've done that, I guess we need to go and make our way this way. Oh, the rice. We need to get rice. Hylian rice. We need Hylian rice for the village. We need to go back to Hitano, but we'll do that in a minute. Let's, see if we can't get the tower. He has armor. First time we've seen one of them in armor. I guess we don't have anything to use. That's stable. Oh no, that's definitely not a staple. Whatever, I'll just do it for you. We may be able to walk up over here instead of climb, which is good, seeing how it's raining. Oh, look, hey. Yeah. I almost didn't grab my rupee. There's more exploration to do. Hmm. Another cave that doesn't have a frog in it? Always go back down, but I want to see if I even need to do that. No, I don't think I do. This has got something to do with you.
Yeah.
Did you come to see the Skyview Tower? My apologies. It looks like we have a small problem over here. What's going on? I heard that the terminal at the Skyview Tower needed repair, so I came to fix it. But the door won't open. I have no clue why. The door isn't locked, but it won't budge, no matter how hard I push or pull. Of course, I know it's a slide door. That's what I meant, obviously. Sigh. I worked up an appetite getting my brain into gear for this. I bet the nearby caves would have some tasty mushrooms.
Oh.
Yep, there are caves at the bottom of the hill. I used to go mushroom hunting in them all the time while I was building the tower. I see something else we need to do while we're over here. Well, that was a bad move. That didn't work at all. Oh, look at that. Is there a bubble frog in here? I don't hear one. How'd you get inside? Oh. So it is locked. But if somebody crammed those in there, they had to get out somehow, right? That's closed, so how did they get out? Open? How in the world did you manage to fix it? I can't believe a couple of sticks caused all this hassle. I wonder if those were in there to begin with and just fell over somehow. Or if some monster did that on purpose. Either way, that really helped. Thank you. Well, mechanisms aren't working quite right. I'll just give them a bit of oil. Ta-da! Wasn't a big problem, so a little oil cleared it right up. Right, I'm going to hurry on ahead, so this is goodbye. No, where'd it go? Here it is. Something's on flat ground. Well, mostly flat ground, so... Maybe easier to find the puddle this time. Found it.
Hyrule will bow down before me.
How is that possible?
So brute force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
That was interesting.